We have to choose a winner.
Of course. So, if you think...
Are you okay? Alright, wait.
They so fast already. If you think... This will be our winner!
IOD is the winner! Make some noise!
Okay, okay, they're like, it's here.
Alright, second okay. For Andre, we'll see. Alright, if you think Andre is the winner, make some noise!
Wow! Okay! That's me. If you think Brendan should be walking away with it...
Congratulations!
You really went all out. So, but the other two of you, you actually walk away with our event t-shirt.
Alright, so take one each.
Okay, so can we have you stand here and take a photo? Anybody want to take their photo? Your friends on stage, right? Yes, we'll take with them. Okay, congratulations once again! Okay, so if you feel wow, like that, dance, then can get headphones. Yeah, it's very simple. We're gonna have another contest later. It's not gonna be a dance one though.
Okay, and it's even simpler.
It's even simpler. That one confirmed even more simple. So do hang out for it. We have another set of headphones that we will be giving away. And right now is the band that some of us know, but I think most of us know about them. They were here just now in the evening.
Yeah,
they
that's
were
right.
Part of the roving band, were they?
They were
no,
part of
they weren't part of the roving band, but they used to be.
They used to be, that's the key
yes,
word.
They used to be in one of the roving bands.
Yeah, and this next band is actually a contemporary percussion group designed to deliver Afro-Brazilian beats that are relevant to the soundscape of today.
Yes, and they are SMU official alumni band of SMU Samba Masala. So they also aim to create a platform of continuous engagement and foster close bond within the community. So they are people who may have seen around, you may say like, hey, the face very familiar. You know why? Because like what we say, the Samba community is a very tight-knitted family and their love for Samba really goes on forever and ever and ever. Someone just said he was here for 10 years.
10 years.
10 years.
Yeah, no wonder, because Samba really brings everyone together. Alright, but of course for this band, since its launch in 2018, this alumni group has over 60 members and they hope to perform overseas one day. And of course, from their performance later on, I'm sure they
you
have
will
what
know
it takes.
Why. So, the audience will stand up later, you will stand up also. Let's give it up for
City Samba!
Alright, alright, make some noise for Cindy Samba! So, how's everybody feeling tonight? How's everybody feeling tonight? Alright! In case you missed out on the first performance, allow me to introduce ourselves. We are City Samba, and we're going to show you something new tonight. But before that, I need everybody here to get up. Come on, guys, you gotta stand up. Come on! Come on, everybody! Up on your feet! We are not starting until everybody is up. Come on, guys. It'll be fun. Up on your feet, come on. All right, come on. So is everybody ready for the main act of the night? One more time, is everybody ready for the main act of the night? Right, everybody ready? Let's go. Thank you.
Hey.